Let me say it again.
The 2020 election was
the most secure
election in American history.
Let me begin by asking a very simple question. Do we know the truth about what really happened in the 2020 election?
I think millions of Americans know something went wrong, and they have little pieces, and no one's really put it together.
I'm agnostic on this question, and I am awaiting more information.
If I believed the president were a Nazi, I might steal an election.
Bold accusations require bold.